with the fruit itself, we worked with different julienne, different knife cuts. They have this peeler, I guess, that when you peel it, it does the julienne.
Sure.
And what we found is that this, being one of the oldest methods, also actually came out the best. Just in that it has so many different shapes to it that you get all kinds of different textures. Some pieces stay large and crunchy. Some really break down and almost become part of the dressing.
And is it easy to get papayas in Chicago?
Yeah, we deal with a couple farms in Florida. So our green mango, green papaya. A neighboring farm gives us all our bananas. Another farm down the street gives us our coconuts. So. Then we add mango to it as well.
Too. Okay. It's a different preparation.
Yeah, it brightens it up a little bit. Like the flavor, the acidity.
2 to 5, 4 to 14.
A different sweetness in the palm sugar. So we cut out some of the palm sugar and add another sort of another layer of flavor to it. Caramel tomatoes.
What are in four?
Four.
Peanut. And then,
Yeah, because I've seen it with like little tiny crabs, the whole crab.
Right. The little pickled crab, salted crab, dried shrimp. We want to do our own little roast on it, so.
Taking
more lime.
Yeah, a lot of lime.
A lot of lime.
And the fish sauce is in the previous paste you made over here?
Yep.
Okay.
Fish sauce is in there.
So the little Thai ladies will have like will have that, but also a spoon to stir it up while they're mashing it. But you like to just mash.
Well, I'm not quite coordinated enough to do the whole.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you've admitted that. All right.
I'll admit that one.
All right. Dave Beran is a Thai grandma.